FTSE, long-term forecast for the week of May 18th by FX Empire. The FTSE, as you can see, fell all the way down to 6,900 level during the week to turn things back around and form a hammer-like candle. But truthfully, at this point in time, the FTSE looks like it's just simply going to grind away sideways. If we can get above 7,100, that is a market that looks as if it's ready to go higher, probably a longer term run to about 7,500 or so. We don't have any interest in selling. We just don't have any reason to buy.